Actor Sunny Leone has supported Priyanka Chopra after she was trolled on social media for wearing a short dress when she met Prime Minister Narendra Modi in Berlin. Sunny, who was present at the launch of animal rights organization People for Ethical Treatment of Animals, new Go Vegetarian campaign in Mumbai on Thursday, said,
"I think that we've elected a very smart man to be the Prime Minister of this country. And I think he's so smart, so intelligent, so outspoken that if he had a problem with it, he probably would have said something, but he didn't. And I don't think that anybody has the right to troll anyone in life. We shouldn't be the mean people in life. We should love each other a little bit more. There's enough destruction, there's enough hate everywhere. And I know that she gives back to society. I know she's good to people. So let's judge her based on her actions and not her clothes. That's so weird."
She finds it wrong that people judge others by the clothes they wear. Celebrities have refrained from voicing their opinions about the episode, including megastar Amitabh Bachchan, who refused to comment on the same by saying, "Neither am I the Prime Minister, nor am I Priyanka Chopra."Veteran actress Sridevi on Saturday released the trailer of her upcoming project Mom on social media. The trailer does leave you intrigued to know what's going to happen next. Taking to Twitter, she shared the video and wrote, "Mom trailer is out now." Sridevi's English Winglish was loved by the audience a lot. Again, in Mom, Sridevi plays a mother's role, but in a different way. Earlier, she had released a poster which was quite intense and gritty. Directed by Ravi Udyavar, Mom, a woman-centric film, is produced by her husband, Boni Kapoor. The film also features actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Akshay Khanna in key roles. It is slated to hit the big screen on July 14.
Actor Vivek Anand Oberoi says he hopes Salman Khan's Tube Light breaks the record set by Bahubali 2, The Conclusion. Vivek was once involved in tussle with Salman over Aishwarya Rai, whom he was dating back then. Following that incident, there have been several instances wherein Vivek has tried to make peace with the Dabang star. Vivek said on Thursday,
"Main chahunga dil se shubhechha deta hu Tube Light ko aur unke puri team ko ki wo Bahubali ke records bhi paar kar le aur aage jaye aur bahut badi super hit bane aur Hindi film industry ka naam aur pure vishw mein roshan kare."
He was speaking on the sidelines of the Dadasaheb Phalke Academy Awards, where he was honored for his contribution towards Hindi cinema and social work. Vivek also praised Bahubali as an outstanding film. On the film front, Vivek will next be seen in Bank Show, releasing on June 16.